All right, Merry Christmas to everybody.
That last game was brutal. So we're sitting at 500. We need to pretty much win out for any hopes of okay bowl bid. And let's take you through some recruiting. So I'm going to let y'all know where I'm at. I'm in a tight spot right here. We ended up losing the guy that I wanted the most. He went to Florida State. We finished second on his board. We got two corners that locked us out. Daryl Greenwood. I really want to get in there, you know, like somehow. So we just got to like go ham in this game in order to get the unlock for like at least one recruit. So hopefully we can do that, because you got to be within like X amount of points. So, let's see, can we scout? Yeah. Well, just to let you know, we got a couple guys that we can look at. Joe Campbell looks pretty promising at 6'1", 205, and 75 overall. Robbie Bass and John Washington and TJ Dixon. So we've got Brooks Hicks to commit, Aaron Rodgers, Tommy Mitchell, Josh Ernst. So yeah, they're not high profile dudes, but we can definitely develop them. All right. So with that being said, we need to get into this game. By the way, Merry Christmas. Hope you all enjoy this holiday season. So let's get into the game.
Lego
plays that results in turnovers.
Into that quick, intercepted. He's into the open field. To the 20, to the 10, and a huge touchdown play. The Buffalo's star quarterback, a tough way to end this game. He's just going to have to find a way to bounce back.
He's going to have to, and you and I had a chance to sit down with them. This is a tough loss. They'll deal with this for a couple days, and I think knowing these players, they'll be able to move past this and get ready for their next game.
He makes the PAT. Lined up to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. Tackle at the 21-yard line. Colorado's coaches have got to be confident in the fact that they've got a star player in a tight situation.
And there's nothing better than having a quarterback you have confidence in these kind of situations. You know he's going to make the right read. He's going to give his receivers a chance to make a play on the ball. And they're going to have a really good chance of moving the ball down the field to have a shot to win this game.
He wants it all going long. Intercepted. Nice job getting a hand on that one.
Yeah, really good heads-up play there to get a hand on the football by the defense.
Second and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line. They come out in a five-wide set.
Here we go.
Fires out to his receiver. And he's taken down at the 29-yard line. Colorado just took their first time out.
I'm speechless. Like, I'm mad. At the same time, it's just kind of like, whatever, you know? There we go. 245 yards from Shea Fields.
The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. And a quick throw. They'll bring him down right around the 6-yard line.
I can't believe he caught that.
They'll spread the field with five wide.
Five-yard reception.
Second down, goal to go. About a yard to Pater.
There we go. There we go. Good job, Bryce Bobo. Go for the tie. Get a little bit of redemption back. 46 points. All right, D.
The way things are going, we might be going to an extra session or two. Gonzalez has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing down.
Used all three of our timeouts.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. There are some tired defenders out there right now, the way these offenses are playing.
Well, they just can't keep up. These offenses are not only putting points on the board, they're doing it in a way that the defense...
Somebody get a pick to end it, bro. Get a pick to end it.
This is when things get a little prickly. You need your playmakers to really come through here. Tosses out to the tailback on the screen. And they make the stop at the 30-yard line. The Wildcats will use their first time out of the half. That brings up second and five. From their own 30-yard line, it's second down. Gets it out quickly.
We're going to make them use timeouts. We'll give them everything short.
He has in his receiver to just put the ball up and let him go get it.
Stays in bounds and made a nice catch.
I can't believe he caught that.
That makes it first and 10. First down.
5 seconds.
Ball on the 48-yard line. They'll have one more chance for the end zone. And it falls incomplete.
I was about to say, if he caught that, dude, what the crap. Overtime. Heads. All right, they're gonna get D first.
And here we are. We played four quarters.
Okay.
We have a winner, so we go to overtime.
Gonna read this defensive end. Thank you. They played it like beautifully on that play.
That brings up second and 13.
I'm not choosing what the. I gotta stop choosing what the coach says, guys.
From the 28-yard line, second down. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers. Caught over the middle. He's hit and taken down.
There we go. 8 yard. 265 for Shea.
They come out on an empty backfield.
Let's go. Green 88.
There we go, Walker. From 457, five touchdowns, two picks. There we go, 6 yard gain. Demetrius F. Bowles.
Check. Tiger, green nine.
see if we can punt, shave it in. No. Third and four. 0 yard rush. That'll bring up third and four.
So we're looking at another third down here.
Watch one, watch one.
Five wide.
I like the way Walker looks. There you go, Bobo. There you go, Bryce Bobo. Way to get that touchdown.
And he hits the PAT.
All right, solid.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 25.
See what we got here.
He rifles it.
Yes. Okay. So one deflection. Good job, Witherspoon.
That makes it second and 10. They come out in a five wide set. Fires that quickly.
Incomplete. Incomplete. Thank you.
Down, and they need to get it to the 15. Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. And he's tackled.
There you go. He's down. He's down.
That's a loss of 2 yards on the play.
Big fourth down. Big fourth down here. Come on.
He's looking for six. The defender had his hands on it, but it's
in. There we go. Two deflections. Good job. I believe that's the game. Barely made it out.
Just dancing on the sideline. Their star player came through.
The foul. He had four turnovers on his own. Gee whiz. Two fumbles, two picks. Yeah. Shouldn't have. Should have happened, but we did.
That wraps things up for us. 3A Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.
All right, let's go to stats. I got one upgrade available. That's nice. Game stats. Player. Sifu LaFau, 27-41, 461, 6 touchdowns, 2 picks. Rushing Lindsay 127 yards. The foul 26. It's going to receiving. Fields went off 265, one touchdown. Bobo caught 4 touchdowns, and Bob Ross or Devin Ross caught 1. So defensive, we didn't play that well. Allowed a lot. So 10 solos for Alugboda and 6 for Gillum. Woozy did have 2 deflections, so that's pretty nice. Anyways, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Later.